what we learned. First, we actually learned parts of the instrument, what they're called. Put your both down. Anybody that remembers, touch a bridge. Violins and violas and rest. guys must be doing something right at home. You're so smart. Okay, all right, so you're going to need to have your left hand ready, right? You're going to do right hand dip. Make sure your fingers are hovering because your first note is going to be D, right? Okay, so here's your introduction on three note march.
Sword dance, and the last one is called Funny Fiddlin'.